Hey guys, Julian here from the Institute of Digital Dentistry, and we're with Vanessa here, the Global Training and Education Manager for Virtuo Vivo, and talking about their latest releases at IDS 2023. So Vanessa, what's the new news in Virtuo Vivo?
So right now we do have a brand new UI UX, which look amazing. It's softer, it's cleaner, it has a medical look. There is also now the backup. So you can now back up all your cases on the cloud on Straumann AXS, which is also an amazing new tool. We also introduced what we call the fast scan. So we went from, let's say when I was doing a lower scan in mouth, I was doing approximately 48 seconds, and now we are talking about 20 seconds. So it's much more faster than the previous version.
That's a really big improvement. And the backup in the cloud, so you've got a full cloud service now connected in with the Virtuo Vivo software.
Exactly. And full cloud services, everything is for free. There is no click fee. There is nothing.
Well, it's going to be my next question. What's the storage limit? How does that work? So there isn't one?
There isn't one.
Currently, as we know. All right. So currently, no storage limit. Upload everything you can think of, and that's always a benefit for users to know that their data is safe and secure. On the fast scan, is there any change in accuracy? The models, is it only suitable for certain indications, or can you use it for everything?
So right now the fast scan will be only used for the clear correct cases. However, within this year, we will release this one for every workflow available within Virtuo Vivo. So it will be very handy and helpful for our customer.
Okay, so only clear correct cases, but are coming soon for everything else.